There are no antiques.
Why? Just because it's ours, why must it be worthless?
What's that for?
Because that's the way we think. We do.
I'm not trying to defend it, but I would like to be understood, if that's possible.
I ask you to remember that with used furniture, you cannot be emotional.
You want to make up with things? You don't come around and make fools out of people.
You don't want the truth. You want a monster.
Time, you see, huh? It's a terrible thing.